ahead.
This is a LibriVox recording. Life, Poem 21 by Emily Dickinson, read by Matthew Forsyth of the Citizenship Podcast, which is at citizen.nfb.ca. He ate and drank the precious words. His spirit grew robust. He knew no more that he was poor, nor that his frame was dust. He danced along the dingy days, and this bequest of wings was but a book, what liberty a loosened spirit brings.